To complete the deadlift exercise with your original T-grip bar, begin standing in an upright position with your feet hip-width apart. Grasp your original T-grip bar with a hammer grip. From this position, keeping your weight on your heels, push your hips back and lean forward until the bar passes your knees. Then flex the knee and bring your hips down, keeping your weight on your heels. From this position, press through your heels back up to the standing position and repeat the exercise.